What? How did you get in here?
can barely speak of the torment from those foul creatures. They tricked me into joining their army, but when I refused to kill one of my own kind, they set a pack of gnaw beasts on me. For the honor of all the victims who have fallen in their paths, they must die. Justice must be served. I am in your debt. I will wait for them on this side of the veil.
Thank you. Hello. Have you located my missing journal yet? Or did you come to shop? Hello. Have you located my... Excellent. Give it to me, please. Oh, well, there's nothing you would understand in there. Just give me the journal, and I'll give you something suitable for your trouble. You should not snoop through things you do not understand. That is a confidential journal of my research and shop proceeds. I do not expect the likes of you to comprehend the jargon I use in my private documents. Now give me that journal. Little fool, you will not live long enough to show that to anyone.
Thanks. I've been working in the magic trade for years. Now that the parasite Bowden is gone, I think I will reopen the magic shop on my own. Perhaps Calrathia would not have been so easily cowed if they had not been swindled out of every measly cent by that traitor. I owe you a reward. Please, take this with my gratitude. Greetings, friend. Can I offer you anything from my shop?
You have returned.
No!
Their chief is gone. They won't have another for at least a day. The advantage is ours. We must strike now.
Think what you are saying, fool! Once you raise arms against the Morden, death is inevitable. My lord, we may be able to repair this situation before it is too late. We must go to the Morden, throw ourselves on their mercy. Tell them that this stranger does not speak for us.
This one does speak for us, and all those who hate the Morden occupation.
Kynos, you must choose courage over prudence. Tiruth has a plan.
We have been stockpiling supplies for months and honing our skills in secret. We will don our armor and fall on the filthy curs all at once. They are complacent and will not expect a surprise attack from all directions. We are ready. You need only give the word, my liege.
You fool! Valdis and his Morden have not conquered half the land by chance. Do you really think he is unaware of your preparations? He and his dark wizards can see all. Your rebellion will be over before it can begin. Have you so quickly forgotten the reports we received from Amon-Lu?
I am not asking your permission, Kynos. The time is now. We must strike.
Taruth is right. And, if you will, we need your help one more time if this rebellion has any hope of succeeding. Speak with Taruth to get started. Help us clear the town of Morden.
I leave to rouse the town. Follow me, and we shall spill some Morden blood tonight. It has begun.